All right, part B for the advanced dance sing. The first step is an ogopogo. And if you've never heard that name before, it's actually the name of the, I don't know, this creature that's in the Kelowna Lake area in BC. So they've got kind of like the Loch Ness Monster. They have their own version of it, and he's called ogopogo. So I named this step after the sea monster. We're gonna go step, double, hop, tap, rock, step. Okay, so it's a little different from what we're used to. Step, double, hop, tap, rock, step. So after the tap, you go onto the right foot again, rock, step. Okay, we're gonna start on the one beat. One E and a two E and. Left foot, one E and a two E and. Again, step, double, hop, tap, rock, step. Right foot's free. You're gonna go heel, you're gonna put your weight down on that heel, and you're gonna go heel, heel on the left foot. So it's heel, 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 flap, flap, snap, rock, step. So you might want to hold on to something here because we've got to try and balance. Heel, 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 flap, snap, whoops, I fell back, sorry. Flap, snap, rock, step. Heel, 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 flap, snap, rock, step. Heel, 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 flap, snap, rock, step. Right foot. Heel, 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 flap, snap, rock, step. Again. Heel, 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 flap, snap, rock, step. So the beginning part is step, double, hop, tap, rock, step. Heel, 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 flap, snap, rock, step. Ogopogo. Step, double, hop, tap, rock, step. Heel, 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 flap, snap, rock, step. Again. Ogopogo. Step, double, hop, tap, rock, step. Heel, 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 flap, snap, rock, step. The count, like I said, we start this one on the one beat. One E and a two E and, three E and a four E and. Okay, so it's a four beat step, but we start on the one. Ready? And. One E and a two E and, three E and a four E and. Now we're going to do a quick heels. This one's fast. There's no pausing. It's just da 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 da. Your right foot, you're gonna go heel, heel, ball, ball, heel, ball, ball, heel, ball, ball, heel, ball, ball, heel, rock, step. So you're gonna do four heel ball balls. One, two, three, four. On the fifth one, you're gonna go heel, rock, step. As opposed to ball, ball, you're gonna do a rock step. So, quick heels. Heel ball ball, heel ball ball, heel ball ball, heel ball ball, heel rock step. Let's try that again. Right foot. Heel ball ball, heel ball ball, heel ball ball, heel ball ball, heel rock step. You're starting it on the five beat. Right foot. Five E and a six E and a seven E and a eight E and. Now, it starts on the five, it goes to eight and a half or eight E and. Because then, right after you do it, you're going to go into that chorus first step twist, which is the one of that step. It doesn't start on the and, it starts on the one. So if I'm doing that quick heels into the twist split tap, it is 5E and a 6E and a 7E and a 8E and 1 and 2E and a 3. All right? Now, let's do ogopogo, quick heels, and then you repeat the two steps. So ogopogo, step, double, hop, tap, rock, step, heel, 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 flap, tap, rock, step, quick heels, ogopogo, step, double, hop, tap, rock, step, heel, 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 flap, tap, rock, step, quick heels. So let's do the count. Oh, I'm just gonna do it once through, but just so you can see the count with it. Ogopogo and a quick heels. Ready, and. One E and a two E and, three E and a four E and, five E and a six E and, a seven E and, a eight E and, one E and. So you can see how it goes into that one again when you repeat it. Those are all the steps to the dance. That was the end. If you're just seeing this video first, go back to, there's two other videos part A and the bridge is in one video and chorus is in another video. I'll just show you the ending as well. The ending is another set of double doubles. So just before you do the ending, you do the chorus, which ends with double doubles. And then we do another set of double doubles. Hop double, 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 track. And then you go step. Okay, so the ending, double doubles, and then a step. Ready, and step at the end. Have fun with this dance. Email me if you have any questions.
Hi, this is Darolyn from Dare to Clog. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. You can click the links on the left for more videos like this.